don't know. What we're, it's more fun than what we're going to do.
It's more different. The car thing's more like what you do every mission.
Yeah. That's what I was getting at.
Yeah, that's fair.
Okay.
This one's a little different. So, first we have to acquire a cop car by getting stars. And then we have to take that cop car to the police station and blend in and steal something from inside the police station.
Me, I can just be a cop anytime I want.
You son of a bitch.
Had to say it. Dude, Sean, your forearms are like huge there.
They are pretty big.
You are pretty swole. So, Sean, I'm glad you play this game the same way you play Payday 2.
What's that?
We have to tell you to press start.
Oh, I was still picking a car.
Oh, okay. Oh. Ah.
I mean, I don't know why. I was just trying to find something goofy. Because it doesn't really matter if you're on the cop team, you just want to get stars.
Right. That's why I grabbed my Sabre Turbo Custom.
Sabre.
Alright, so, yeah, Jay, do something criminal and I'll call the cops on you. And then we'll kill those cops and take their car.
Cost, where's your car?
Okay, it's this, felon.
And I'm going to, bounce in the street while you do that. Station team, you're going for
wow.
Oh, yeah!
Sweet jump, bro.
Oh, are you, low riding?
Yeah.
I think this is a bone stock felon GT. The only reason right. I have it, I love the felons, but it's because it's worth a lot of money.
Alright, now I'm going to call emergency services on you.
Hello, this is 911.
Someone already did.
What service do you require? Thank you.
We need the police.
Police officers are en route to your current location.
Alright, so now we're going to kill the police when they get here.
I accidentally chose firemen one time. And so when they showed up, I just shot them.
Nice. Did you get stars from that?
Yes.
Oh, I can't do the straight jump anymore. The neutral jump.
It's tough with certain cars, or they change it behind them.
Oh, I think they're here.
Good recovery there.
Just try not to hurt the car too much.
Oh wow, what the f- I died somehow. No.
Oh, did the civilian freak out here? Where- Oh, you did.
Yeah, I'm back, I guess.
Oh, okay, sweet.
Pretty sure I sent the hard.
Oh shit. Oh, we stole a flat tire. It's okay, we got this. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. There we go.
Nice.
Alright, man, on the move. I don't have a mask on. Put a mask on.
Oh no!
I don't have a mask on either, crap.
Oh, you're screwed.
Am I gonna fuck this mission up?
No.
A reason?
No, the masks are inconsequential. Alright!
Here? You've never gone up this way.
Okay, you guys are parachuting down in. That's the way to do it. Just jump right down to it.
That is the way to do it.
I was running the whole way to the back of the ship.
And then you gotta murder your way to the front. Alright, make sure your gun's holstered. Officer. Officer? Officer?
I fucked it up.
Really, only one of you needs to jump, and then the cutscene will get the other one down there. Officer? Officer?
Jump. Or right here. Do you want to open it? Because you'll be driving if you, you go. Do.
Sure. You want to drive?
No. No, because then it's on you to,
Oh, I gotta walk.
You got it? Alright, get out of there.
I have the appropriate facial hair to be a cop, too.
Okay, one more thing. I'm gonna need you to torch the cop.
Officer.
There are some gas cans under the Olympic. We're in the Costco. Costco. We arrived at Costco in the Casco.
Alright, you can drive.
Oh yeah, you gotta keep this thing in good shape. I forgot. I mean, I don't think that matters either, but
I don't think it really matters either.
Oh. I was like, what are these cars stopped here for? I wanna keep the car in good shape. I don't wanna run into them. What the hell?
That was a bad... That was a... Man, is there an extended mag for this? I'm running through mags like crazy.
Nope. Have at it. Grab a gas can and go to town.
Oh. Wait. What do I do?
Dump a gas all over and set it on fire.
Yeah, man. Splody. Your Uncle Splody this time.
Okay. How do I light it?
How do they light it in the movies?
What the... Oh, what the fuck?
Well, there goes the nice car.
You gotta aim at the gas trail.
This is the...
This car is fucked.
Make yourself a little... There you go. Good work.
What the fuck was that you... up with that utility truck?
You're not taking the cops back to the apartment. I'm gonna run on this job.
I just heard the car blow up.
Wow, nice. Then you can stash the file. Before we leave... Oh, no, it's fine. I have no idea what button it is. How would
we
get a star for?
Lester's warehouse.
He would be so pissed.
Probably for blowing up a car.
Yeah, maybe. Don't judge me.
Car. Oh, I expected that too. There they are, dude. I'm not gonna shoot at them so we don't get stars.
Yep.
Nice, dude. You lost them good.
Thank you.
So that's how we got the rounds that the boss make. I really want to shoot those donuts.
Don't shoot the donuts.
No.
I'm not gonna.
Maybe it's because I'm wearing a cop uniform, but don't hurt the donuts.
The police will get, we'll get a star. They are really tailing us. Nice, nice, serpentine.
Serpentine, Babu!
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh Babu a serval? No, he's a,
He's a, ocelot.
Ocelot. Yeah.
But servals do come up in the show, and Archer refers to it as a fox-eared asshole.
Servals are... yeah, they're... I think you would like a serval, Sean.
Oh, yeah. They're awesome.
I think Anthony Cumia has, like, two servals.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. They're, like, giant fucking cats.
Yep, yep.
House cats.
I just want a Bengal. Bengal's a little smaller, but still, like, bigger than a house cat.
Yeah, they're still a little bit wild.
Jay, you kind of look like the T-1000 in a cop uniform. Wait till the team on the car delivers it. Make yourselves useful or make yourselves scarce, okay? Goodbye. Let's go get fucked up! Wubba-lubba-dub-dub!
Dude, you should see the front left wheel of this. It's all fucked up. Like, the front suspension on this is fucked. We need to take... If you damage it, you should have to take it to a... paint shop.
Yeah. I kind of wish I could. I feel embarrassed to show up with this thing.
What about you? Paige is... Is that Paige? It's not Paige.
No. That is not Mom Jeans.
Get out of...
Wasted. They're really fashionable now.
Are they?
And I like them. But, according to Jill... One more chapter done, mate.
Yeah.
Yep, yep, getting there.
Green is just spazzing the fuck out.
Wait, what do we have left?
I think the heist.
One more.
The prison break, don't we?
Wait,
yeah,
no.
I think that's it.
Is it? No, there's got to be one more. Is it?
I feel like there is one more, but
oh,
I can't remember.
We have the plane.
We gotta kill the, No, we gotta split up and, the city hall slash mansion team.
Yes.
Oh, right.
Volunteers for either?
I suppose. No, I'll do whatever.
Yeah, whatever comes up. You
I'd be willing to just be on the team that... where I get into it. In fact, right now, going to have... beer whiskey over here. Or actually, you know what? I'll have some of this wine. Bit of this here wine. Better be the good shit, Sean.
That's all I stock, man.
Doobie doobie doop doop doop. Ah!
And as tradition dictates, I'll have some whiskey as well.
It's a pack of cigarettes on your table.
Goddamn call.
I don't ever remember seeing that.
And then I'm gonna have a green drink.
Clean you right up.
Doobie doobie doop doop doop. Ah!
I just got $2,000 for good behavior. Keep it up, buddy.
Better than wearing that dunce hat. Oh, yeah.
Is that still a thing? Do they still have bad sport lobbies?
I don't know. I have no proof that they ever even existed.
Yeah, same.
I mean, we saw street shots.
We went on some pretty griefy streaks there from time to time.
Oh, yeah.
We never especially, got it.
Especially back in our prime fucking laser days.
Yeah, yeah.
Ah, the laser days.
Laser. The laser days. Sniper days were pretty good, too.
Yeah, they were good to us.
I want to buy a sniper rifle. I haven't...
You unlocked one pretty early. I want to say level, like, 21, I think.
I think there's one on that right wall that's just, like...
Oh, that's probably the marksman rifle. That's worth picking up.
Yeah.
That actually strikes me as the type of gun that you would be really annoyingly good with.
It's like a stick and move type gun.
Oh, nice.
Well, all the snipers are now.
Yeah, but after this, I mean, at this point, I'm going to have so much money.
Yeah, yeah. What are you up to now?
Gun. What was I up to? Hold on, I can't see yet.
Yeah, my throat is like, no more of that whiskey juice right now, bro.
It should be on this screen. Oh, well, not this screen.
Ew, my elbow.
What am I knocking on the door for? I was just in here.
Yeah.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Hey, good
gun out for us.
People, great job. Nice, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you. Very, very non-incriminating. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for.
See how I dressed down to make you feel more comfortable?
Maybe now's not the best time to discuss.
Good job onboarding there.
What is wrong with me? You know, I'm usually such a high achiever.
For a criminal.
So, before we remove
what do they call people that
from his
help you
in prison, we've got to,
at the beginning of
got to clean up a few other loose ends pertaining
college,
to
like the people
yes,
that are there to
it's a killing, but no,
like onboard you. What do they fucking call those?
The RAs?
Well, the professor's old business associate and two lawyers, but really it's all the same.
I know there's a better word for whatever it is you're...
Yeah, that's in the residence halls, but I mean like...
Oh, here they are. Gavin Van
fuck it.
And Josh
I've been graduated for fucking 8 or 9 years now.
The documents they're carrying. Business partner
yeah.
is Dima Popov. Extremely rich,
Popov.
Extremely paranoid, and extremely horrible.
Don't
cry for this guy, no one else will. Renting a place up in Richmond.
I mean, if it means anything to you, I'm only technically dressed up. I'm very disheveled.
Get close to him.
Rich man
yeah,
in Richmond.
Iron that shit out.
Alright. Let's see what we're doing.
No, I always want to look like I'm in the third act of a Bond film. Like.
Usually are.
Like, he showed up to the tuxedo last night, survived that death trap, and now it's the next day.
Yeah. Alright, alright. I like that.
Yeah, okay, I got $60,000 now.
Not bad.
Alright.
That's quite an improvement over, what, $2,000 when you started?
Yeah, sorry, I had $4,000 after I wrecked Sean's car and got charged for
it. That didn't cost you anything.
He's still from the T20.
No thing but a chicken wing. Oh my god, if you crash his... Oh yes, you do pay for that, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Alright, what am I on the mansion team.
Alright, so we are City Hall. We're going to snipe some people downtown.
And there probably should be a sniper rifle on top of the roof for you to grab.
Yeah.
Wait.
I don't want to join that team.
I mean, you can,
yeah.
It'd be too rogue. I'll be the fella. No.
Like in this outfit, I'm wearing this. Although
I'm pretty sure one of these is like already the classic. I'm pretty sure is what I'm wearing. With my maybe the slick.
Redding.
The apparatus. Frank Poopy Bed.
This one with the purple hat. Impotent Rage! Oh wait, that's not Impotent Rage. Who's the detective guy?
Shit.
Couldn't tell you.
Alright, so Haas. Do you want to infiltrate from the front and I will be ready to go in case he bolts out the back?
Yeah, because I've never had him not go out the back.
Right? Yeah. That's why I got the Batmobile on this one.
This thing looks good, man.
Well, thank you.
Sean, I might have to grab you. I might have to have you grab me some more creme brulee one of these days.
I could do that. I haven't been to our shop in a while, man.
Just give me the rifle that we're gonna use.
Yeah, it'll be up on top of the roof.
If not, you're going to have to drop one, Sean.
Yeah, I can do that.
Option.
Wait, it looks like I do have one.
Oh, maybe it just gave it to us.
Yeah, the scope and the suppressor. Yep, I got it.
Whoa, whoa, you crazy maniac. Oh, it's been a while since I've driven this motherfucker. It's good to stretch the old legs.
Alright, so car's gonna pull up here, two people are gonna get out, and we're gonna attack them as they're like walking up those steps. Then we're gonna have to run back down, we gotta pick up a document that they drop.
What?
Oh.
What?
What?
Never seen that.
What the fuck does that mean? I compromised the mission like a thorn in the face. What the hell?
I don't know. I've never.
Maybe you guys. Maybe you guys. Like, got made somehow. That doesn't make. I don't know.
Could be. I guess. I don't know. That's weird.
You're weird. Yeah. I don't know.
Whatever. We'll give it another shot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, we still get to start up here.
I would have probably moved my car. I had it all set up strategically.
Cool. That buys us, or that saves us some time.
Alright.
Now, can I see El Presidente, or whatever the fuck his whole smoking name is? Oh, no, we have to be here. Okay.
It's been prepared,
stupid. Maybe that's why I'm not the asshole in the jail.
Okay, he looks... He's the bald dude.
Yeah.
I might be able to see him from here.
No, he's around the, that side's facing downhill. If a guard
sees you and oh wait, maybe my car being there is what threw it off.
Do you want me to,
try to peg him from low? So do it slow, do it
quiet, do it right, and if you don't yeah. Alright, since you're going down, I'll be ready in case he bolts either way. I'll just be up here.
I don't think I'll be able to see him.
I don't think he will either. I think he's put somewhere pretty sniper-proof on purpose.
All it takes is one guy seeing you. Keep it cool.
Give me a second.
You take all the seconds that you need.
I'm not gonna fucking move.
On top of the house across from him.
Ah.
I think he is.
All right, they're pulling up. And now
we have some time, right? I mean, we won't if we
I'll
don't
take
have
the
to
one
take
the left one. Yeah, yeah. In three,
yeah,
two, one.
I missed.
He might go for it.
Hey, right, we're good.
I mean, we're ready if he bolts for it. That's why I brought the car.
Fuck your ladder. Alright, you don't really want to fall off of this one, though.
Trees are set up such that...
Shit.
You fell off of it, didn't you?
Yep.
You know what's happening? I'm just going to alert them and have them go.
Copy.
Watch out, don't... We got to kill all these cops.
I still have never seen where he starts out to this day. Oh, I took out a guard silently.
Nice.
Guy's not dead.
Alright, man, I'm gonna get a little bit bolder.
Do it.
This time I am going to... alert them. They're not gonna go anywhere. The deposition has been secured.
Alright, this is GTFO.
Your target's running. Forget the guards and take him down.
Is he going high or going low?
He's...
I'll kill you!
Yeah, he is going... west, though. They're going out the front.
Yep.
They're going out the front. Wait, he might be coming down this side of the house. Get him.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Ooh, it's nice.
Yep, I see him. It looks like he's out front.
I got him!
Yes. Dude, that's the first time. Alright, I'm coming out to the front.
Copy.
I think we got everybody. That's the first time he hasn't ran.
No, he was running. He just didn't get there yet. He didn't get to his car. Yeah, I just hopped up on the fence and bopped him.
Okay. Excellent. The area and possibly lose the cops. Probably not. Work, guys.
Wait, what? I gotta go to the front. Yeah, GG. Well, it's not over yet.
Deliver that shit.
Oop. Sorry, it's fine. Buddy. It's fine. It's fine.
Everybody's got insurance.
Forward momentum was maintained.
I hate stopping dead, man.
Exactly.
All objectives complete. Good work, everyone. Team 1 have made the drop. Documents secure.
And control is gone. And they got silver. I killed the fucking objective. Fuck
yeah,
you.
I've never figured out the ranking system.
There's only one thing that matters. Helicopters.
Helicopters. It's the only thing we've ever kind of figured out that made...
Yep.
Kill helicopters or go home.
That's what's left, guys, is getting Jackowski out of prison.
Oh, yep. Yeah. So, I say we make Jay the prisoner.
Sounds good. Yeah. Good call.
I was hoping to either fly the plane or be demolition.
I think that works out perfectly.
Alright.
Which one of those would you prefer?
Shit. You know what? Let me stick my neck out there. I'm nervous about flying the plane, so let me fly the plane.
All right.
I like it. I like your logic.
Good, because I kind of wanted to do demolition.
Awesome. All right. John, I guess.
All right, so Jay.
Do you mind going into the prison?
Nope. Jay, you and I are we're the eyes on the ground for this one. We're the ones that are actually going into the sneaking into the prison and breaking out that dude. So. I'll just get you in the lobby before I explain.
You can just walk into the heist room, too. That puts you in the lobby.
Oh, yeah. I'll just walk over.
It's a handy little feature.
Sean, CDNN has a shit ton of M&P 1522s on sale this weekend.
Yeah? What site?
CDNN Sports. CDNN. The problem is getting an FFL to receive it, who probably has 5 of them on his shelf, but whatever.
Oh, God. Okay.
Let's do it.
Down the wrong hole.